Good evening, and allow me to welcome each of you to the annual Night of the Locusts. Please take a moment to introduce yourselves. I trust that you have hydrated and remain physically and mentally ready. You will find the target location for your run in your respective packages. There will be two unwilling players at the target address, one male and one female. There's no security system in place. It was deactivated 87 days ago. Always remember your oath and the laws that you've sworn to obey. Enjoy the evening, fellow locusts. And God bless.
Isn't this a surprise? How long are you here this time?
Honey, Liz just got into town. She's gonna stay with us for a few days.
Obviously. We can do the math.
How is work?
How is work? I'm a mortgage bundler, Liz. Do you really want to know how work was? Yeah, I didn't think so. Jess, a minute.
It's okay.
Hmm. Jess?
She's had a brutal 48 hours.
How long has she been here? Did you leave her alone?
No. God, Daniel, she just got here. She just got through telling me what she's gone through.
I can't deal with this. How could you let her back in here? We agreed on this.
That man laid his hands on her. He is so much bigger and stronger than her. He could have killed her.
If her story is even true, she's a liar, Jessica. Last time she left him, we lent her money to get back on her feet. She fucking robbed us and ran right back to him.
Just listen. This is different. She really wants a new beginning, okay? We are the only safe place she has.
How many more second chances? How many more this times?
Hi, honey.
Sorry, I was... Daniel, thank you for having me. I'll only be here a little while, I promise. I know you've done a lot for me already.
We're happy you're here.
I'll be out of here soon.
Can't deal with this. You have no idea. I have far more important things to worry about. I don't need this shit too.
What could be more important than family?
Finding a way to pay for all of this.
Honey, do better.
Why don't you do something?
I have to spend my fucking money.
There you are.
Here I am.
Come on.
Mr. Roebuck, I was just getting ready to call you.
I bet. Been quite a day for you. How many of those have you had?
This is my first.
I think you're a liar. I'd say you're about three in. And you're a vodka man, huh?
Yes, sir. How do you know?
We're not talking on the telephone, Daniel. It's called video chat. I can see you. You know, I'm a Scotch man myself, single malt. It's not too highbrow and not trash liquor either, but gets the job done. Is there anything bothering you, Daniel? Anything you want to get off your chest?
No. It's just this thing with my wife and her sister. But don't worry, it'll be fine. It won't distract from work.
Well, there's nothing more important more infuriating than family.
And I don't even know a Murray. Was that the name of your fish in middle school?
I don't know.
Well, anyway, that's what I've been calling the mailman, and his name is probably John.
It's true, it's terrible.
I missed you.
Oh.
I'm so happy you're here.
Okay.
Missed my Liz.
Wow. Look at all this. Look what you did, Jess.
Well, it's not all what it looks like all the time.
How are things?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. It's been an emotional roller coaster.
Yeah, Daniel, I don't appreciate you running out today. We were all waiting for a full report on your interview and disappeared.
Yes, sir. Sorry about that. I need to clear my head, get home, regroup, you know. That interview was more of an interrogation. They tore into me.
And what exactly did you tell them?
Nothing. Nothing, sir, at all. Any questions they had about the offshores, I said I had no knowledge. Any questions about the board meetings off the books, I said—
What meeting?
Right, that's what I said. What meetings? None of the board members would ever hold meetings without some documentation or—
Daniel, do I have to remind you that if this continues and anything should become of this pesky investigation, that you're front and center in the crosshairs?
Yes, I understand, sir.
And do you think that your wifey and her sister would like this piled on top of their melodramatic baggage? I don't think so.
His mood swings. Something big must be going on at work. I don't know, he doesn't talk to me about it. He just comes home and boozes. He gets boozy, Liz. It's not hot.
I promise I won't be here very long. I've been looking at some inpatient, outpatient rehabs, and this time I'm really gonna stick to it. I promise. I have some Suboxone, so I won't get symptoms, and it's just temporary.
I know. Look, it's not just Daniel's house. It's my house, too. And you can stay as long as you want.
Thank you.
Is that Jake?
Yeah.
What's he saying?
Please, I just want to talk. I'm really sorry. I love you.
Ugh, give me the phone. Do not respond to that psycho.
I'm not going to respond. Don't take my phone away, Mom.
I'm serious, Liz. Don't engage with that man. You're safe here now.
I promise you I was a champ in there today, sir. They have nothing to bring any sort of charges. You would have been proud of me.
Well, that's good to hear, champ. Oh, I got a note today that someone from the tech department is coming by your house tonight. A fellow by the name of Isaac from IT. You two buddies?
Yeah, Isaac. No. He's coming by later tonight to set up the generation upgrade on my computer here so I can continue working from home, log in from here. Pretty slow when it comes to setting stuff up, so he's doing it for me.
Daniel, when I called you a liar earlier, I believe that. I just don't know how good of a liar you are. It's good application. She's a good liar.
The hell? Fuck.
More shit to add to my plate.
Gnarly inventory.
God damn it. Fuck.
Oh, God. That is my cue. Hey, I'm really, really glad that you're here.
Me too.
Don't text that fucker back. Radio silence.
Radio silence.
You've got that twinkle in your eye, like you've got something to hide. But you know I know all your secrets, and I am like a guy. And I know just what you're doing when you're on this side of town. So honey, let your head hang down. All your side of town. So honey, let your head hang down. 'Cause you know I let this world on fire and build it out of you.
You got a signal?
A phone signal? It's not really working right now.
You have a phone, right?
Yeah, see?
Everybody knows just what you're doing.
I was getting a signal earlier, but it's weird now.
Jess? Jess, come on, open the damn door.
Hey, what's up?
Atrium Myos.
We some sexy motherfuckers.
So what now?
Who wants honors?
Oh yeah, fuck yeah, I'll kick that shit in.
No. First droid.
What? What?
First droid? Oh, come on, unmarked.
First droid. Unmarked? Tell us the law.
The law.
All right, well, fuck. I mean, it just means Eisenhower called dibs or something.
All right, now fuck all that shit. Okay, unless one of you two overrules me, there's a lot of time left on that clock. I want to have some fun.
What do you have in mind?
First droid granted.
boots untied. Go ahead.
Sorry. Long time listener, first time caller.
Reveal.
This is my third run. It's fucking memorable. Took place off a remote island, right off the coast. It's a family of four. If you can call it a family. So fucking dysfunctional. The head of the family? Guy's been in and out of federal prison his whole fucking life. Nothing but a con man. Being chased by the feds, by everybody. Even hired his own private security guard. Thought that was gonna help him. Not that night. We took all five of them, knelt them all down, lined them up perfectly by the pool. Then I noticed a machete right there in the garden. I picked that fucking machete up, grabbed him by the back of his head, and I took that machete and I swung it so hard and with one fucking swoop. Reveal.
Shit went sideways on that one. Rained all night. It was a frat house. Bunch of drunk, high fraternity guys, you know? Should have been easy. No security. Everything went wrong. The layout was wrong of the house. Yeah. Right in the middle of it, six other fraternity guys. They show up, drunk off their asses. Got sloppy. We were outnumbered. And then one of the brothers had a mini stroke or something in the middle. Just wasn't up to it. We had to disengage. The only incomplete run I've ever been on.
Integrity hasn't been the same since one passed the torch.
Agreed. In this run, Nixon.
Your booze tastes like shit. Do you like tickle pain? Do you like tickle pain?
I saw him shoot shit up his nose. This run could go sideways because of him. I did a run with Eisenhower before.
Yeah?
Yeah. 4 years back. This little diner off the main road, 3 employees. Closed at midnight, but usually took about an hour.
I didn't ask for a reveal.
Of course. And here I am pissing on the loss.
You ever have a duplicate?
Of course not. That's not supposed to happen.
Well, someone's getting sloppy at the top. Amaya Nixon.
Two runs from the executive branch. I salute you.
Thank you, brother.
Protect the run.
Protect the locusts.
All right, I got the perfect shot, don't worry. Corner pocket. You won't feel a scratch, don't worry. Corner pocket, here it comes. One, two. Pacing myself. I'm pacing myself, don't worry. He's fine, he's fine. Jesus Christ, I can die.
We did a run before, you and I.
You?
And me?
No, I don't think so, my man.
It was four runs ago. You were there.
That's not I, amigo. Besides, run pass, they never ever cross again.
Reveal.
This motherfucker. All right. Sure, man. Come on. Let the interrogation begin. Come on. Do your thing. Oh, no, no, no. See, now I know you're fucking up, because that one right there, that one I remember. 4 years ago, and that was a Christmas party.
Are you fucking serious? Right now? Fuck, man. Fuck the fucking gym. It's like a win-lose with that fucking...
Like, nobody's ever done drugs in your car before. One star.
A lot of shit changed for me that night. You see, we terminated 12 targets that night. The first two, I pushed right off the top of that motherfucker. Now, don't get me wrong, I like that shit because I happened to pick out the cutest bitch in the whole bunch, right? And you should have seen the look on that bitch's face when she fell over that thing. But that's the thing. It's the look on her face. I got it for, what, 1 second? 2 seconds at most? And then that's it. Just watch her fall and hit the cement from 10 stories up. Now what the fuck is the fun in that?
Thank you.
feel her struggle. Now what I learned about myself, I like to kill. And I like to kill up close. I like to hear them take their last breath. I like to feel them struggle. Right? I want her to look at me and wonder what the fuck is going on. So many questions in the last few seconds of her life. Who is this dude? What's happening? Why me? I remember that night, but I don't remember you. So no, Chief, we didn't have no runs together. You satisfied?
Good evening, and allow me to welcome each of you to the annual Night of the Locusts. I trust that you have hydrated and remain physically and mentally ready. You will find the target location for your run in your respective packages. You may open them now. Now please take a moment to introduce yourselves.
Upstairs.
Okay. guys. She come out yet?
Truman, you and Eisenhower go take your turn downstairs.
Whoa, this shit's just about to go
I
down.
I said both of you go take your turn downstairs now. Let the unmarked stay up here and take his turn here.
You two, downstairs now.
Just under 30 minutes.
Male targets are already been eliminated.
What? No, what the fuck? The keeper steps are still like 30 minutes out. Who called that vote?
There was no vote. Unmarked did it on his own.
Fuck! I knew it.
And he had a cell phone.
But that's okay. The jammer will do his job.
That's not the point. How many more strikes are we going to give this
deal? Dealing with.
You have the floor.
All brothers assembled. All in favor of the compromise being eliminated, show your marks.
Hey, was that the door?
Shit tonight. Couldn't get the buzzer to work, and my phone doesn't have a... Oh. Hello.
What's up, buddy?
Is Daniel here? I was supposed to meet up with him.
Sound asleep. Already in bed.
Really?
Yeah, like a baby.
I just talked to him a couple hours ago. He asked me to come up and install some software on his computer.
Awesome.
I'm Isaac. I'm in IT.
I'm his cousin.
Cool. Family staying in town.
That's right.
So it's nice.
Yeah.
Actually, we kind of usually hang out a little afterwards. His place is a lot nicer than mine.
Fantastic. Okay. Maybe next week.
Next week?
Yeah. Have a good one.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Cool glove.
Come on.
Hello? Daniel? Hello?
Kennedy, Chip Holt.
Truman, timekeeper.
Eisenhower, the jammer.
I'm Nixon, but I don't,
I don't have anything in my box. Am I supposed to have something in my box?
What, you're an unmarked?
Yeah, I mean, I don't have any of those marks, but I should do something, right?
It's your first run. You're the student. Just be ready. We'll give you duties throughout the night.
Let's have some fun.
Can you come out, please? Can you come out? I'm tired of fucking waiting for you to come out. Come out. Just come out. It's okay. Come out, please. Can you fucking come out, please? Fucking come on.
Any progress?
No, she's fucking... No, she's still in there. Who was at the door?
It's only a guest. It was handled.
Okay. Could have asked me to help.
So tell me, how did you find the locusts?
How did I find the locusts? What do you mean? I'm not, am I supposed to answer? Me, you're asking me these questions. Why do I have to what? My name was submitted to the guild by a high-standing member, in excellent standing, okay? High level. And then I got the phone call. All X's pop up on your phone. I answered the questions. Obviously, I answered them correctly, because here I am.
So Truman says he thought he saw you with a cell phone earlier.
Why would I have a phone?
No way, man. I know the rules. Come on.
I think guy's fucking on crack or something. He's high. Maybe you should be asking him some questions, because I think that clock is messing with his mind, man. Come on, man. You're fucking freaking me out. Let's just get in here and get this taken care of.
Why don't you head downstairs and take another crack at the pool boy? I want to turn at this bitch.
Okay.
Guys, we got what we came for.
At this time, affirm to your brothers by raising your right hand that you are tonight forever abiding by your oath. You are not in possession of any firearms, and you are free from any communication devices. The only timepiece will be held by the evening's timekeeper. Always remember your oath and the laws that you have sworn to obey. If those oaths are broken, your brothers will protect their own oaths.
Thank you.
There's somebody upstairs. Under the bed, there's somebody upstairs, an unknown. I'm serious! She's gonna ruin everything. You're fucking guys. The one time I'm fucking telling you the truth. Upstairs under the bed!
You got the unknown, right?
She went downstairs.
Selected level. There's no security system in place. It was deactivated 87 days ago. The gate security code is 65657. However, you are encouraged not to use that as an entrance. The gate can be deactivated by using the same code when prompted. Per your selected level, there will be two unwilling players at the target address, one male and one female. Timekeeper! Start your clock. You have 180 minutes, no more.
Time.
Now you have been given your assignments, and each of you know the pledge binding you to this evening. As always, we appreciate your membership and your generous donations over the years. It gives us great pleasure to facilitate this evening for all of you. Just remember, protect yourselves, but above all, protect all locusts by first protecting the run. And you will be protecting all future runs. Enjoy the evening, fellow locusts.
And God bless.
Yeah!
Four, you can't leave here! I'll be fine. Come back, please. I just need a vote. I'll be good. Come on, please. Come on. Come on, please. No, I'm sorry! Don't come back! Please, go on, go!
Cutting it close, Lucas. Elimination report.
Targets, one visitor, eliminated. And an unknown in the upstairs closet.
Eliminated?
Clock ran out.
You guys are killing.
The run intel was bullshit. A visitor, an unknown.
I got it. In your robe?
Inside. Law followed.
His first and last run.
Let's hope you guys didn't come up with seven on the old fuck slots. Between you and me, there were five unmarks on first runs tonight. The one's grandson was on one of those runs. She's all gassed up and ready to go. I know it's chilly, but shed those and don't forget the gloves. I've got clean and pure clothes here ready for wearing. You guys have a good 365. I've got work to do. Extra work thanks to you guys.
Did you not hear us? The intel was...
Yeah,
the
night. Yeah. What happened?
Who are you?
Are you okay?
Don't come any closer.
I'm with the gas company. There's been all kinds of crazy stuff. What happened to you?
What are you doing here?
I mean, the neighbor smelled gas and called the gas company, but what the hell's going on
here? Don't come any closer.
I'm here to help you. Are you okay?
Stay behind us.
Honey, I'm here for you. I'm here to help you. What happened? Are you okay?
She's here. Dead.
Who's dead? Tell me what happened. Tell me about it. Let me help you. Tell me, what happened, sweetie? What happened?